Hi everyone, Craig here, youtube.com/levelepicplaying Euphloria, Outer Colonies, 11, The Vicious Ones. Let's play. Haven't played this in a few days. Kind of been working. Vicious One, your colony is surrounded. The Vicious Ones are everywhere. They've taken control of this nebula. You must defeat them to prepare this region for the return of the growers. Okay, gotcha. Let's populate. I got trees all up in that. Let's get some more trees. Let's gather some more units and put them over here and grow more trees. Get more units, as many units as possible, so I can defend myself slash I don't know, do whatever else it is that we do here. So I can scout 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 asteroids all together. I'm probably gonna They're gonna go for the small one first. I'm thinking I might have a good chance at taking out that small one. I'll start small and then I'll grow from there. Maybe this one, maybe. Not really sure yet. So this is everybody's on that. So let's just move all the units there. We're gonna take one scout and put it there and see what this one says. Good little guy. What do you see? Empty. Nice, okay. Well, I'll just take everything and just put you all over there then. Hopefully no one's gonna attack these things. I have a feeling I'm surrounded by enemies. These asteroids are just way too close. We are going to put in two. Just looking around. Oh, I see I have a laser thing, whatever this thing is. Laser seed, super laser seed of awesomeness. Plant a flower to enhance defense trees. Do I have defensive trees here? I do. So let's just plant that. Increase our defensive trees. Oh, looks like, is this under attack? Two enemies. I should be able to take them out okay though. It shouldn't be an issue. So I'm just checking my numbers, make sure everybody's okay. 10-1. Wow, that's a big enemy. There we go. Finally got rid of him. I have defensive. I have offensive. We're doing good. We're doing good so far. Just waiting. Okay, so there's 11 seedlings, 8 seedlings there, and 10 seedlings on this one. I want to build up one more tree here. What do we got? They're all. I guess I'll go defensive. I don't even know. This guy's just kind of floating around. That's what I'm gonna do with that guy. Just floating around, just looking at stuff. Looking, watching, seeing what's going on. This one doesn't seem to have the seed thing like this one has. I don't know why this is just sitting there. I feel like that should be like, inside here. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Let me see. Where can I scout? So I can scout this one. It's really the only new one. Oh no, I can. Oh, hold on. Yeah, it's the only new one that I can scout that I wasn't able to earlier. What do we got? We got 20 there, 14 there, and 6 there. I am going to take one and scout over here and see on the small one again, just to see if anybody's over there. Send a small little scout, see what's up. Uh-oh, okay. That's not too bad. There's four enemies and two trees. I'm just gonna send everything I got. Should be able to. No, it has three trees. They just planted a tree. I'm gonna send all those units, and I'm gonna send another five. Meanwhile, these guys doing well. Plant a defensive tree, eh? Defensive tree. Where do I want that defensive tree to go? This is kind of like a big one for me. I'm gonna put them over here. I don't know what that thing was down there. That was kind of weird. Oh, what? 15 enemies? Oh my goodness. That's not good. All right. I don't want to do that. Let's just do this. And this. Send in everything I got. We'll see how well this goes. We'll plant that for increased defense. I don't... Is it searching? I don't know. Okay. Yeah, it's just next to this thing, so it grows that defensive. And let's put you over here. So my units should be able to take out this guy, I would think. Yeah, go laser defense. Clearing those guys out quickly. That tree should be mine soon. I'm going to just move this guy around. I'm going to leave him there. Oh, is this under attack? It is. Send the defense over there. Defense. Go. I don't know what that guy's doing. That's kind of weird. I see that this had a visit. This is still doing good. Two enemies, though. They're increasing in size. It's weird. I'm going to grab this guy and bring him over here. And bring a few of those. And, I want to take over this. There we go. Okay. Okay. Go defensive. Good job. Take him out. Still two enemies, though. There we go. What? It's funny how I think that, it, like, you know, the area is all clear, and then next thing you know, there's... Oh, I got four trees here, too. Cool. It looks like I thought I had it all clear, and then, you know, they just kind of appear out of nowheres. Can I scout anywheres small? No. This looks like it might be the next smallest one, maybe. I'm just going to take one from here. I don't know which way is the shortest... Like, I kind of like putting my back against a wall so there's no enemies on one side of me, so I know where all my enemies are coming from. On this map, I don't know which way is the quickest way, so... We're going to do this. And this. There's only three enemies there, so it shouldn't be too difficult to take over. Oh, no. What? Let's bring some defenses down there. That's one problem with growing in speed too quickly, is that you don't have enough units to defend the planets or asteroids you have. Where is that guy going? He's just kind of cruising. I don't get it. Like, I can't even do that. I can't even use other planets as a base of operations to bounce off of. Like, how are these guys going there? I don't know. All right, let's move these guys over here. You as well. Now, these defensive trees should be able to do something. I don't know where they're going, though. That's so weird. I don't get it. Whatever. It's fine. Oh, did I lose my defensive? That's not my defensive. That's someone else. 22. We're going to move these back up. Where do I want this one? I wanted I don't even know where I want this defensive line. Like, I have... I guess technically it doesn't matter, right? Because... Let's see, this has one defensive tree. Two defensive trees. Let's put you up here. No, let's put you this way first, I guess. I'm going to try to, guess, keep this as my central line of defense. Like, that's my main area. So I'm going to try and keep this area clear of enemies as best as I can. And try to work out from here. That would be the idea that I have right now. The heck is this? It looks so weird. Okay. We have that type of tree, and we have that type of tree, so... And their speed, though, right? Their speed, so I kinda... Do I want defensive? One of each, how's that? One of each. Strength, speed, speed. I have a lot of speed stuff going on. Alright, well, I got some defensive lines here. I got 1, 2, 3 defensive units that are mobile laser units. I have 4 trees on each one of these things, I think. Yep. So now I think it's time to expand, and the only one that's even close to my center would be this. So let's send one unit here. See how this goes. Luckily, it doesn't choose my defensive unit automatically. There he is. I can't click on individual units either to see their stats. I kind of wish I could do that. Dangerous? Oh boy. Okay. Well, let's do this. This should make quick work, I would think. So once this has enough units, once it takes out my enemies, I'll just move half of them back here for defense and leave the rest here to create trees. Look how small that thing is. I think that's bad. But it looks like it's doing well. Oh, they're running. All the enemies are running. Maybe not all of them, but why are they? Okay, they're getting blown up. 68 versus 8, that's increasing because they're sending in reinforcements. Looks like I lost one of my defensive things there. I have another one here I can use though. I'm gonna keep that there though as a defense for those other ones. Need them to. I wish, like I said before, I wish I could get them to organize on one particular tree, and that way I'll be able to take it over more quickly. Doesn't seem like that's the case though. Seedlings too. Oh my goodness. Let's just pop these guys over there. You there as well. Otherwise, everybody looks like they're doing okay. Just gonna grab a few of these, put them over there. Defensive 10, defensive 0, attacking the trees. There's one there. Now this asteroid only has one defensive tree, as you can see there. So it looks like they're staying away from that, but they're attacking the best they can. Three, really? Jeez, how do they get so many? Oh, I'm in the core. I'm attacking the core now. That's good. Oh, there goes my defensive leaf attack thing, whatever you want to call it. Defensive laser tree. Seed. But the asteroid is now mine, so that's good. Okay. So, oh, here's another one ready to go. And let me see, this is the base. So the next closest one would be this one. I think all these already have 4, they do, so I'm gonna grab a bunch of these. Move them up here. Take a few of everything else. Okay, Mega Traveler, not sure what that means. I'm guessing maybe I just moved a certain amount of units. I don't know. And we're gonna send one scout over here, and I expect to see some enemies. Yeah, to be expected. 54 versus 34. There's no defensive trees though, so I'm gonna send everybody out. I'm gonna send this guy over. That's kind of a small defense thing, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I wonder if the defense is determined by the size. Oh yeah, I wonder if that's the thing. So, okay, so whenever I plant these seedlings, I'm going to need to plant them on larger cores. That way, they would have more energy and they'll survive longer. So since I put it on such a small little asteroid, my defensive whatever you want to call it, seed thing, like this thing here, is smaller because it's on a smaller core. I would assume. I don't have the rules for this game, but I'm guessing that's what it means. Working on that. Two more. I'm already attacking the core. Of course, I'm using the smaller ones are the ones that are fitting in right now. These low energy, high speed units from the smaller asteroids. I can still go further up north too, or up. I don't know if that's north or up or what. Okay, so captured. Maybe I should go out to the sides. I'm gonna send out a scout here. Let's start sending scouts everywhere. See what's around. Can't reach anything else. Alright, so that's not too big of a problem, just two defensive things. Those ones are problems. Yep, these are mostly problems. I'm seeing a lot of problems now. I'm getting. Okay, well, we'll just do this for now. See what happens. Oh my goodness, look at that. I do like that all I need to do is scout and I can see everyone's movements now. That's nice. Because I kind of need to in order to advance anywheres. I can't do anything there. Okay. And I see they tried to seed the defensive tree. Oh, I'm getting wiped. Let's send a whole bunch more. I need everything I got. Except for this one, because it looks like it's going to be attacked soon. I'm going to continually build up defenses, because it looks like I need it according to these three things there. Let's put you over here. I'm going to leave that there. If I only have one enemy left, I got to be able to take out a tree. Come on. Take out that tree. My units look like they may be in rough shape. Oh, there we go. Okay, I took it. We'll plant some Dysons. What's attacking them now? There's no enemies there. Okay, well, it's fine. Let's plant you guys there. Let's take a few units from everyone. Try to defend this thing up here because it looks like it's been completely wiped out. I still own it, but there's only three units there right now. I'm gonna leave that there just in case. I can't believe how many defensive trees they have just patrolling that area. It's not good. They have 40 there, 69, 12, 23. I don't know how hard it's going to be for my guys to kill his one defensive unit. There we go. Not bad. So there's nine there now. Was that the one that was 12? Or is there more than that? I can't remember. Yeah. But my guys are trying hard. And that's what matters. Let's remove this. Put you over here. Fourteen. Not bad. And they get annihilated. Oh, that's horrible. Just completely destroyed in just moments. I can't believe that. That's ridiculous. Okay, well, I'm sending all my defensive units over here. Hopefully, maybe, I can get my defensive units to attack their defensive units. As they pass through, what? It looks like they're all collecting them over here. It's like they're taking everyone and moving them over to this, like they're taking a big roundabout way to get there. Very interesting. I don't know why. This is the largest asteroid, and I think that's the one that they were attacking earlier. Maybe because I have 70 seedlings there? Is that why they're all ganging up on that side? this? Let's do this. Just gonna move everything there. Do 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 do. Let's take. I can't. It's not big enough yet. I can't take it yet. Okay. There we go. All right, let's move that over there. Everyone's moving. I have 60 units, they have two. They have three down there, but I don't like the fact that they have that defensive tree. I'm still gonna send all my units down here, though. Send my defensive unit as well. Defensive lasers. This guy's gonna completely annihilate everyone here because there's just not enough people here to destroy it, I don't think. There's also no defensive trees either. This needs another tree. I never even noticed that. Oh, here comes their big attack. Meanwhile, I'm still trying to take out one of these trees here. And it looks like they're bouncing off and going north. So, it's almost as if they're just doing like a few hit and run attacks. It doesn't seem to be anything too serious at the moment. But I still need some more defenses there. There we go. Took out one tree. Hitting the core. It's a core of 116, so if only the small ones get in there, it's going to be a while before I can take that down. Good news is, though, is that it looks like once I take this, I can just start slowly taking out the right-hand side and just kind of moving up counterclockwise and take over every asteroid. One scout over there. Hopefully this will have nothing on it. Close to nothing. No, it has some stuff. Quite a bit of stuff. Two seeds. Defensive. That's not good. Okay. Well. Twenty-two there. 46 there. 34 there. I'm gonna leave that there as a defense line. I need to keep the rest of those there, so I'm going to send in all these. Do 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 do. Wait for these guys to catch up. Looks like these are my fast units, so everything should get there at around the same time, I would say. Here they go, defensive. I see the defensive unit disappeared. Went to hide. Maybe he just felt that it was outnumbered. Uh-oh. Okay. That's fine. I think. Maybe not. As long as. See, 12 to 1. They completely destroy my units really quickly, but as long as I have a few there that's going to stop them from taking out a tree and then entering the core, I'll be fine. That's all I really need to do. 88 versus 4, that's good. Oh, and I took the core. Excellent. Those guys are moving off. These guys, jeez, that's nuts. Those defensive units are crazy. I'm gonna send a scout here. I finally have some units that are far enough away from the front lines, or some asteroids far enough away from the front lines that I can start spreading my units a little bit thinner on the inside and just moving them all to the front lines and really beefing up the outside. Wow, that's slow. I didn't expect it to be so slow. Okay. Again. There's a good chance I'm going to lose. Like, this is. This one here, that asteroid right there, is seriously the biggest problem right now, because that's where most of their units are, it seems. Okay, so there's the scout. 40 units. I got 107. They have one defensive plus a defensive tree. I'm just gonna send in all my units. Shouldn't be too big of a problem. Actually, I've been recording for a while, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to pause it right now. And I'm going to continue this on again tomorrow, so I'll see you then. Bye.